Manners. Manners are the happy ways of doing things. If they are superficial, so are the dewdrops, which give such a depth to the morning meadows. Emerson. Love's perfect blossom only blows where noble manners veil defect. C. Patmore. The gentle mind by gentle deeds is known, for a man by nothing is so well bewrayed as by his manners. Spencer. True politeness is perfect ease and freedom. It simply consists in treating others just as you love to be treated yourself. Lord Chesterfield.